In January 1999, a severe epidemic of whining was spreading quickly throughout the southeastern United States. The Center for Disease Control called in scientists from the Duke University Whining Institute to investigate the problem. Working around the clock, Duke's crack scientists traced the problem to burritos served at the Fuqua School of Business kiosk. At first, progress was slow, but then a shocking breakthrough.
Dr. Z, I think we've isolated the virus. Let's just pray there's a cure.
Things were getting worse. There wasn't much time.
How's the project going?
Dr. Z, you gotta take a look at this data.
Good God. The whining, it's off the chart.
The scientists brought in several infected subjects for further study. The subjects were extremely annoying, making research even more difficult.
Now, how do you guys feel about the bulletin board system here at Fuqua?
You know, I just wish that Lucerecki and Markadog would just shut the f*** up. Who cares about bulletin board postings of poems about women, anyway?
I like poems about women.
Likes the poems about women.
I was hoping you guys could tell me about the parking situation here at Fuqua.
I hate walking.
Now, I have here a copy of the weekly update, and what I want you to do is take a look at it and just give me the first thing that comes to your mind.
Oh, I'm Jack Stout. I'm important. I'm from Texas. My article's in boldface.
And Anne-Marie Brown, all she can do is complain.
What's going on in here?
Well, they're still in there, and they've been whining about the bulletin board and food for the last 2 hours.
What about this one?
I think he's ready for the stimulus.
This column sucks. That is awful. This is the worst burrito I've ever had. Jack Stout is a f***ing idiot.
Experiments confirm the scientists' greatest fears. To combat the virus, the scientists trace it to its source.
These are the highest readings I've ever seen.
We're gonna need this entire area cordoned off.
My God, the virus is everywhere.
They won't even know what's in there.